In 1919, race riots spread across the United States in dozens of industrial cities. It became known as Red Summer. One of those cities was here in Omaha, Nebraska. What happened here was that there was a riot, and they tried to hang the mayor, but were unsuccessful. But it culminated in the hanging of a young African-American by the name of Will Brown. He was hung, burnt, and his remains were dragged through the streets.